Manage database and file capacity. The Business Central Admin Center gives internal administrators and delegated admins, such as partners, better control over the size of the data in their Business Central environments. The database size is the sum of storage used across all environments. The information about file data is just FYI about binary files that are in the database. For now, those are excluded from the database size calculation. In a future update, we plan to move binary attachments to lower-priced file storage. A storage capacity add-on lets admins go beyond the current default limit of 80 GB of database capacity by purchasing additional database capacity and production environments when the default quota is exceeded. Exceeding the page store limit will not interrupt transaction processing. However, we will block administrative actions that create additional environments or copies of the environments. In the Storage Usage by Environment section, you can drill down to the table and manage things there. You can use this overview to understand which tables contribute the most to database capacity consumption in your environments. In the list of tables, the database size is a total for a specific table. The value is a sum of the data size and index size.